Until someone goes missing in Crocodile Dundee 2.